Warrior baseball team also returning to last Murakami Stadium this week. 6-10 Bows will hold a four-game date with Oklahoma of the Big 12. Now, UH snake-bitten in the tight ones thus far, having gone 1-8 in games decided by one run or less.
All of us believe that we will, can, and will turn it around. You know, it's not like it's like we're not hitting the panic button or anything like that. You know, everyone's still high hopes, not even hopes. You know, we don't hope for anything. We want to earn whatever we get, and I think that's the difference between this team and years past, that everyone wants it.
It's 1-8 in games decided by two runs or less. It'd be hard to lose by zero, but again, Rainbows are 6-10. Sooners enter the series at 12-6. First pitch Thursday night set for 6:35.